last night.
All right.
I saw you send me.
It's a nigga write a letter. Riding solo and I'm still in the group. Biggest in my city and I'm still in the coupe.
Now we can take pictures. We gotta go to the gas station to take pictures. Come to Mardi Gras with us. We about to do Mardi Gras. And when I say Mardi Gras, I mean Fat Tuesday. We're doing Fat Tuesday, not no parade.
Yeah. You want long socks?
Short.
Sure.
I'm about to show y'all my outfit.
Yeah.
You can see.
Yeah, both of y'all.
We gotta go. We gotta go take the pictures. I'll be back whenever we taking the pictures, so y'all can see what it is. Look at the body.
I'm back outside. Nigga that made me mad. Nigga that made me mad again. Okay. Yeah. She's so phony, got me looking at him sideways. It'll never be the same. Motherfucker, old days. Look me in my eyes, can't name a bitch better. Hopping out the range with the Y, Keisha leather. I got a nigga write a letter. Riding so low and I'm still in the group. Who the baddest bitch? Not just I ain't friend.
Step on the hoe, I like my nigga.
Never
wanna
lose
me. You never wanna lose me. It's all a person. Smell of your perfume. I thought I was immune. Looking around this room, can't help but see the traces of you. This moment is surreal.
Where she at?
Is she gonna make a nigga do something with it?
We going downtown.
We going
east town.
Where have you been?
Oh, you give me $30 already.
Oh, sure. My bad.
You, why didn't you get you another drink? You must got water.
What are you gonna miss?
I don't know, I ain't get another drink.
Oh.
You don't want to get you another drink?
Oh, sorry. Right, cool. So get one more?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, check up for one. So what's your $1 my sweetie?
I don't know. I told you I need this stamp. I told you. I told you. What you want from me? That what you really is?
We outside under the bridge, so it's the time that's about to pass. I'm about to eat my fried rice that I got. So, what? Somebody in there? I was like, is they in there? Why they out the door? Time is about to be had, and I'm about to eat the crust on my stomach. Oh, wait, let me talk. Girl. I forgot I'm supposed to be talking like Steve. Hold on.
So yeah, we finna go under the bridge.
You gotta find Don Julio somewhere else. And they ain't got no Taco Bell drink. They got so many fucking people in there. They got your drink though. And
I got me some fried rice. I should've asked for some chops.
No,
it's
just drink, but
what kind of
oh my god, look at this.
I was supposed to be getting tuned.
Shit.
No,
man.
What?
You want a
piece of chicken?
No. I'm from a place where if you die, your brother's children. Sitting in the church, I heard his name saying hallelujah.
You want some chicken?
Thank God they sent me here to pray for all they from. Sitting at them.
Good motherfucking man.
That shit ain't nothing.
You can let me go
because
that BMW nice, bitch. You don't
want to
fuck that up.
That's your one-on-one. I don't know why she's so nervous. Fuck with the whole thing.
What we doing? Put New Orleans on a fucking map. Let's do it.
I can't stop her. You're not talk to my camera. It's 7 and thank you. It's 7 and I'm telling you, I'm Tella. I am Tella. And this image, you study walking trans and I'm about to fall over in the street.
Let the good times roll.
The time.
Let the good times roll.
My name is Steven and I'm Tella. Let's do who gonna be.
I'm gonna dance.
Let's do who gonna be.
Oh, you, they can't.
I'm out of the car. Y'all see me. I had caught an umbrella and I caught a hula hoop. I don't know what the fuck my umbrella is. When I say I'm toe up, I'm toe up. I don't know. I'm toe up. Whenever we, I don't know. I'm kind of baby. Good time. Camera, it's way later. We at Bourbon. Well, we on Bourbon now. We finna walk to it. We right here in front of the Westin. The Westin. What is it called? Hotel. We about to go in here because it's nice. I went in here to use the bathroom. It's nice in here. We're gonna go on the strip. And that'll be like the whole look. Mardi Gras. We've been out since 10 o'clock, but we've been up since 6 o'clock in the morning. Basically, I've been up all night. I have not went to sleep, but just like 2 hours. I was feeling sick earlier, but I had drunk that cranberry juice and my stomach got back right. I feel better because I was about to throw the fuck up the whole time while we driving. So we about to go back in the thing. Enjoy this little montage. Enjoy the little montage of the, what you call it? The hotel. Toodles. Oh, my nails missing. That's a ratchet.
Not ratchet. Ratchet. Come on, y'all. Crazy.
Look, get in me.
Bad bitch, 50 floor, you know about you.
I'm just the one you've been stalking. I saw it soon as I walked.
Why would you embarrass me like confessionals? Okay, so Mardi Gras for me was a 10 out of 10. Highly recommend. First of all, I was toe up earlier, but I'm cool now. I'm cool. We've been out all day. I have not slept at all. And I keep getting sick. I keep getting nauseous, so like, we're about to go on Bourbon now.
get on that dumb Julio, Acapulco. Bitch, I called your motherfucking phone. That's how you do me, huh?
Hey, but you found it. At the end of the vlog, it's a wrap. We've been out here since 10 o'clock in the morning. It's a wrap. We've been walking the script. The script is packed. You can't do shit. Like, we just, bitch, I ain't never did no shit like this. So we about to go home, and after that, I'm trying to see. Tomorrow is Valentine's Day, so I'll be back. Y'all know I got something for y'all for Valentine's Day. It's a wrap. Let the good times roll. We was in Mardi Gras. We did it. Now we walking back to the car. My back and shit hurting. It's okay though. It's a wrap. It's a wrap.
Last night I saw you send me and I started.
Come here.
Started pretending.
What you trying to do?
I knew you.
What you say, me?
And you know me too.
What you trying to do? What you trying to do?
Let's go, boy.